Iowa, we are in this together. In fact, we're actually in my backyard right now after storms came through and devastated large parts of our state. And through all of this, I've still found hope in Iowans, seeing neighbors helping each other, getting each other food, ice, but there's still plenty more left to do. And I will not stop until Iowans get the resources we need. I'm Abby Finkenauer, and I approve this message because for me, it's always about Iowa.